Welcome to Z6, the world's largest zombie airsoft apocalypse event, coming at you from Ballyhack Airsoft in Chesapeake, Virginia. This gameplay will have three different phases. Phase 1, I will be a human. Phase 2, zombie. Phase 3, I will fight to survive and capture a vial drop from a helo drop and see if I survive. And fight off any human survivors trying to take my vial to stop me from surviving. Can we complete our mission? Find out in the next three episodes.
Come on. I don't see any ammo coming down.
You gotta yell for it?
In phase 1, we started with no ammunition as for our convoy was ambushed on the way in to deliver supplies. We were sent into the apocalypse with no ammo, no supplies. Our mission was to gather as much ammo and bandages as we could to make it through the final phase, which we will see how we did. But we unfortunately got to town too late and we did not get the ammo. So let's see how this goes.
Let's go, Josh. Do they have the ammo? Are they giving more ammo? Just be watching, be ready. I'm bluffing. I got one shot.
Oh, great. Now zombies have chairs. Well, this is a great start to the apocalypse.
Go left.
That's a jug.
Is that a jug?
Yes.
Okay. Nothing.
Gotta look around, Josh. Like I said, I only got one shot, so. Make sure you watch the sides too, Josh. They're dirty.
Going down, boys.
Do not go down with this gun. Do you need ammo?
Go corner.
definitely need to find ammo because I got one shot left. Just one. Definitely turn.
That way.
There's a juggernaut somewhere down this way.
Is there?
Yeah, he's over by the bus. Trumov is.
Oh yeah, everybody started running.
Yeah, we had a friendly juggernaut encounter right off the rip. Go. Turn and watch. Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, we definitely need to find ammo quickly.
While escaping the town, we run into this friendly player offering to share some ammo with us, but unfortunately, it seems he has dropped it.
Awesome, you're my hero. We didn't get any off the start. Josh, cover for a minute. Behind us because they'll be coming.
Uh-oh.
Just our luck, right?
Yeah, no, just our luck.
That's what I was trying to say. With the mob for a minute. For a minute. I got your back.
Watch out, man.
Yep, there's runners.
There's a runner.
Right behind us.
Yep, we're going back this way.
Yeah, and he's gonna run. I feel like he's gonna run.
Yeah,
he's gonna get up and run. He's gonna get up and run. Yeah, Juggernaut.
An invincible Juggernaut laying on the ground? I don't think I'm gonna fall for this. I'll let the others approach while I hang back, because I know he's gonna get up and chase us down. I must have played video games too much as a child before the apocalypse.
Jugs up.
Called that one.
Don't call it this way. Oh, great. Josh, what's behind you? He's coming. Yeah, and he runs. Not cool. Plenty of zombies left. I'll sacrifice myself for the Viper! Watch your left. There's a couple moving to the wood line over there. We got him to the left. To the left. Yeah, I didn't get any at the start. If I need be, I'll be a sacrifice for you guys. No gun, no ammo. Jug, jug. That's a juggernaut.
C7 Viper, you're my hero, coming in clutch with that ammo. Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel.
Appreciate you. your left, I believe. That's a jug, ain't it? These are survivors. Survivor. Yeah, he was right with us. Go.
Ammo.
Oh, sorry.
While fleeing from zombies, I ran into Swamp Sniper. My bad, brother. Trying to escape that juggernaut and didn't even notice you there.
Oh,
heat
you
of the moment kind of thing. Don't ban me.
Juggernaut's right there. Matt, follow the juggernaut.
Alright, we gotta go this way.
Yeah, let's go this way. Our tech.
Isn't that a jug because he's in armor? One of them might be. There's zombies right here. Hey, zombies are getting shot to our right.
So where is our end goal? What is our, what are we doing? Here we go. Yeah, but I mean, for 2 hours, we just need to get out. Alright, that doesn't. No, yeah, you could keep the bandages for the last round.
Yeah.
Gibble. survivors. I'm trying to do. My bad, Scott. Didn't mean to flag you. For BBs? Yeah, if there's extra ammo, you can grab it.
Right in the ass, I'm sorry.
I think we both did. Shoot him in the butt cheek, he'll feel it. Jug. Back up, jug.
Out of bounds. Go that way. Eyes on it.
here by this tree.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming.
Juggernaut this way. Go. Juggernaut's over here. Keep it moving.
Juggernaut literally was just right behind us. Did we lose CJ? CJ!
Now that our squad has thinned out, it was time to team up with True Mobster. Our objective? Get to the town, gather supplies. But the catch is, the town has been overrun by a horde of zombies. We need to get through the town to regroup with our friends. Will we survive?
Zombie. We got runners behind us, Jay.
I almost become one of the undead. How unreal and how close was that?
I almost got caught. Zombies coming out. Runners, Jay. Right here, Jay. My bad, I didn't mean to cap you in the neck. My fault. Push in, I got you covered. There's a zombie. That's a runner. You still alive? Okay, yep. Push up, here comes the jug. Hey. I was gonna say go around. I'll cover this way. Are we clear that way? Are we clear this way?
No.
Well, I think he's technically on break. Cause that's a juggernaut.
Yeah.
Here, I'll give you an empty mag instead.
Sneaky little zombie just come out of nowhere and got himself 2 kills while the players were waiting on a speed loader.
I didn't even get ammo to start. Jay, you got an empty speed loader? Watch this zombie right here. Watch behind you. He's dead. You're a zombie too, I think, right? Is that one a zombie too? No, he's a survivor. Okay. Go ahead. I saved you from that one. He was about to pull your thing the first time.
He was tugging on it. He couldn't get it.
I know. He got mine too, and I was like, nope. Sneaking through.
With only minutes left in the phase one, me, Jay, and Jet decide to make a final push into town and see if there are any supplies left.
jug. Yeah, Jug's coming too. Yep, all my bad. Is it just us? Am I still in? That was a nice one. I got to.
With my squad wiped, one BB left, and a juggernaut in my face, with seconds of phase one to go, what would you have done? Thank you all for watching phase one of Z6. Stay tuned because I am a zombie in phase two. Let's see how many of these survivors I can take out.